learning.
We're doing science tea. Okay, we do, this is sugar, but we don't want it to explode. This is, this goes first, right?
Citric acid.
Citric acid?
Lemon acid.
Okay. And then we do a little bit of sugar.
I think
that's too much.
I think we need a test.
Yeah, we do taste tests.
Well, wait, we gotta put a little bit of this in. Just put all of it in?
To taste?
Alright, hold on.
There's a spoon. There you go. How many grams of sodium bicarbonate was that? Scientist.
Loads of it. I don't know. 2.25. chemistry, not my strong suit, but a lot of fun. Okay, but then we have to pour this in.
And the H2O.
High quality H2O. Okay. Let's give it a stir.
Is it dissolving?
I taste it.
Go for it.
More sugar, please. All right, let's see.
Yeah, we like sweet.
So it's got all the sugar in it, and I'm just gonna put this in too. Okay, now the perfect base for our strawberry and passion fruit.
That was me, thank you.
Thank you. Alright, we'll take these little dads out. Oh, wait, we could like take these out too.
You don't like the kidney dish? It makes it sciencey.
Sciencey. I poured too much, didn't I?
It's okay.
It's alright, hold on. It's okay, hold on. I can do this. Oh yeah!
Ta-da!
Tea.
Last step.
All right.
Adding the flavors.
Who wants strawberry?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh my god, look at that. You still have to stir. This is amazing.
I'll get the angle from this side.
The trick to this is that you have to put all of it in. I think that's what we've learned here today. Also, if these are too sweet, I'm so sorry.
Ooh, look at that color change. Oh, that's super cool.
Does anybody want plain lemonade? And then we can do one that is passion fruit and strawberry? Or do we just want to do, go for it?
Can I try the plain lemonade?
Yeah.
Decision is.
It's not too sweet, actually.
Why put all the sugar in it?
I know, so,
do you want this?
Yeah, it's for the...
No, wait.
Oh, it's still going.
Kristen has to take... We have to get Kristen, too.
I can try the strawberry.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, she likes it. All right, I'm going to do this. Guys, this is the best. Also, I turn 30 tomorrow. What'd you do for your 30th birthday? Well, on the last day of my 20s, I did a science tea. All right.
Look at the color differences. There you go.
Science.
Okay,
Should we cheers to something?
Yeah.
To science tea?
Oh.
Right. Duh.
You like strawberry. I want to try that one too.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Yay. And try not to make anyone sick.
Ooh. There will be more later.